There's a black Tesla in the driver's sleeping.
A 911 caller reported that the driver of a Tesla was asleep as the car was traveling over 80 miles an hour.
I mean, he's not erratic. You know, he's totally, the car's safe. It's just that I looked over and he sound asleep.
Dashcam video from Kenosha, Wisconsin police shows officers' attempts to get the driver's attention.
For about 2.2 miles, I had no reaction from the driver. Lights and sirens going, different pitches, different sounds from my audible, still no reaction.
Finally, the driver named Mitul Patel pulled over.
You were sleeping.
I was a little bit tired.
No, you were sleeping, sir. I was upside of you. I was looking at you when you were doing this. Your eyes were closed.
According to the Kenosha County Sheriff's Department, this isn't the first time this has happened with this driver.
You have had two priors last year for the same thing. People called you in August and February of 2020, where they observed you on the interstate sleeping.
Patel was not cited in those incidents because he was awake when police caught up with him.
I was tired. I apologize.
You're telling me you were not sleeping?
I was tired.
Patel told WDJT that he had no on-camera comment. He denies that he was asleep and says the sheriff's deputy's story was inaccurate. Patel was cited for inattentive driving and his car was towed. And Deputy Gomez had a recommendation for anybody with that kind of car.
So if you're doing this and you're thinking you can just go about your business and drive, no, do never let technology take over.